Are you listening? Damn. Yeah.
You don't care. You're not amused.
Yeah, she's looking like what is it?
Ooh. That was right behind you. I saw it.
Support. We just want to welcome Faith. She's a little shy now because there's just a little shy, but we love her, and we know that she really does love us as well. I just want to thank you guys. It's going to take all of you guys to hopefully help us raise her. I've only got one request, and I've been asking folks, is I just need name dates as when you guys are available for babysitting. That's all I need. I'm probably running on about 3 hours of sleep right now. So. But yeah, thank you guys. Appreciate it.
I'd like to echo everything that Fly says. I'm being emotional. I thank you guys so much.
Don't cry, please. You're gonna make me cry.
A lot of y'all have known about our journey over the past 8 years. And so, thank you for being a blessing to us. And I just thank you all for opening your arms to this decision and this choice that we've made to go about parenthood. Like Clay said, we have a wonderful village. I mean, words cannot begin to express this village that we have. And so just thank you. We welcome advice because this is our first rodeo for sure. And a lot of folks have already been dialing in and asking a whole lot of questions. So all of your advice and well wishes and prayers, a whole bunch of prayers, are definitely welcome and encouraged. So thank you and I love you guys.
I gotta sit on my tippy toes.
Okay, what's your last name?
Alan.
Oh.
What's
your name?
That was awkward.
No, I want to watch it. Nah. When? Nah.
Thanks, Celeste, for that text. You know which one I'm talking about. Oh, did I have your favorite? Is that?
No.
Oh. Dib. Hey, what are you and Tim doing?
Do that?
Well, I'm gonna say
wow.
You're welcome.
Everybody wants to party with us because we are so cool. Today is the Labor Day Classic, and we are headed there now. See y'all soon. Look at this madness we're in. We're actually near the Prairie View sign, but all this traffic. Headed to the Labor Day Classic. I wonder where the heck we're gonna park. Just made it on campus. We've been in line for almost an hour. We now know for future that we need to be here in the morning time. Because we've been sitting there for hours. We don't even know where we're supposed to park. It don't look like it's much parking at the architecture building.
Oh, who? The architecture? architecture building.
Well, they parking over here. Is it parking over here? Or no. It's, yeah. We're park
to
over here.
We're about to we're about to park today.
We sure are.
We gonna park it to this.
Yeah, over here. Is that? Right here.
That's the right way.
Well, clearly it's open. Finally made it to the yard. We had to park over here near the EEO Bannon and the architecture building. Like, it's crazy. All this parking madness. I think we're gonna head over to Hobeezy, see what's popping there. What is this way? I don't think I've even been over on this side of the campus.
This just opened up when all that new housing up there.
Oh. I've been inside the architecture building like twice, and that was because of Celeste.
I had a class for you.
You did? What class?
Intro to visual arts or something.
Why did you take that?
It was on the degree plan.
Oh, when you were a freshman?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Alright. That one, that clip of them dancing?
And you cut another one. Bro.
Into the city.
Sitting here because who would just have one seat?
Right?
You gotta be lonely. I mean, I know I am, but still. I have y'all.
Maybe nobody bought it.
Huh?
Maybe nobody bought it.
I doubt it. It sold out.
Yes.
B-A! Out.